The Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, said, "Do not become frustrated with supplication, for no one was ever ruined by supplication." Hadith from Ibn Hibban.